A dozen people are homeless this morning after an apartment fire in the Northland. This latest fire breaking out on North 50th Court in Kansas City last night. Officials say the fire started on a deck and then spread to an apartment nearby. The Red Cross is helping 12 adults and 6 children. The cause is under investigation.